It's Amy. So in my Extreme Cheapskate Christmas video, I showed you guys this cooler, and a lot of people wanted me to show you how I was gonna do the gift basket for my brother. So this cooler was originally $17.99. I got it 90% off at CVS when they had their 90% summer clearance, so I got it for $1.79. Everything in this gift bag is going to cost less, or gift basket, gift cooler, is gonna cost less than $5. This was actually given to me, so I paid nothing for it, as well as the labels. Those were given to me in a big bunch of stuff off of Facebook. This woman was giving away stuff last year for Christmas stuff. She was cleaning out her attic. So it was free. I took it. There was a lot of cool stuff in it. This was one of the things that was also in it. I live in a really nice area and people just give this stuff away. So check out your local Facebook free groups online and see what you guys can score. I've gotten a fish tank. I've gotten the chandelier above my head, which I've done a video on that at the beginning of my channel. So yeah, the razors were completely free because there's a $3 big coupon that comes out a couple times a year, and you can get these free at Walmart. I'm part of an Elite Deal Group Club for Amazon, and I got this for $1, and this is valued over $10. I got the belt, the workout belt, I guess it's called. It's originally $24.99, and I got it for $1.08 on the Elite Group. I will post the link for the Elite group down in the description box below. So far, I've gotten over 30 items from them, the value at over $600 and something, and I've paid about $30 of that. So I've gotten some really, really good deals from Elite. I did a video on Elite, and I will post that in the description box as well. And then I purchased these at CVS for absolutely free. They were on sale, and then I matched them with a coupon. And these are not cheap items, guys. These are really good items, and they smell amazing. So I got two of these. I also got the brew completely free, and that was free at Walgreens. It was on sale for $1. I had a $1 off 1 coupon, so that was completely free. And these I got at Walmart for free. After I paid, I submitted the receipt and the barcode to Ibotta, and Ibotta paid me back for these two items. So super, super cheap, super inexpensive. These bows I actually purchased last year at Walmart for 90% off. So those were like 20 cents. And the bags I got at Walmart for 90% off. So those were 10 cents. You get two in the package. And I'm opting to use these from Walmart because they have a squarer bottom. The ones from the Dollar Tree, number one, would be more expensive because I already had these. And number two, it has a more oval bottom. And because this cooler is a square bottom, it needed a nice open surface for it to be able to rest on. I recommend doing the cooler inside the bag. Don't do the actual insides, like the, you know, the products, until you put this in the bag, because you want that back top of that cooler to stand up like that. Otherwise it's gonna flop all around on you, because I've done these types of baskets before. I call them baskets, but I don't know what else to call them. Cooler baskets, I don't know. So yeah, I'm going to do this, and then I'm going to show you guys the end result. Unfortunately, I don't have a tripod and I film on my phone, so I'm not able to show you guys what this looks like during the process of doing it, but I am going to literally just stuff the bottom. This has a really nice hard plastic insert, so it's nice and sturdy, and it's going to hold everything really, really well. And I think it's a really cool idea for a guy, especially if he brings his lunch to work, whatever job he may have. And every man uses razors. I put a little specialty gift in there that's just, you know, it's specialized to him. It's not just the free products that I think he will be very, very happy to get, but it's also a couple of specialized items that I put in there as well. And I'm happy because it's gonna be a super nice gift for not a lot of money. So I will make that basket and I will come right back with you guys. Now I am just gonna use, I didn't do this, guys. I just didn't store it properly. So this is what happened. So I'm literally gonna cut this off and just use this to my advantage instead of trying to untangle that and use certain colors. I think it'll add a little bit of color to the bag. And then it'll tie it in with this bow. So yeah, I will be back. Before I put these all together, I wanted to show you guys, because I don't think I mentioned this, I actually am using these little lunch items in the bottom of the actual cooler to elevate the items that I'm putting in after. So I thought, because it was a cooler, it'd be kind of cute to put little lunch items in there. And the Bumblebee was at the Dollar Tree and I had a $1 off coupon, so I got those free. And the instant lunch was I want to say like 67 cents on sale at my store, or 68 cents. So that was inexpensive as well. But that is what I'm using to actually heist up the other products that I'm going to put in the basket. I hope you guys can see this, but I wanted to show you before I put the bow on and the ribbon and it covers all the products. I think it came out really good. I know with the plastic it's a little hard to see, but everything is standing up nice. It's super tight when you do the actual, you know, you pull this up and tie this in. Nothing is going to be moving around because I put those products underneath. Everything's wedged in really nice. So yeah, I'm going to put the plastic on, or the plastic. I'm going to put the bows and ribbon on now and I'll be back. So I think to all of the naysayers and people who were super critical of that Extreme Cheapskate video, I mean, there was way more positive feedback on that video than, you know, the haters. But to you guys, I think this is a basket that looks like it could cost you about $50 or more. And it got some really good gifts in there. They're personalized to the person that they're going to. And I think anybody would be happy to receive this. And I'm really, really proud to actually give it. It's a very, I'm trying to get it all in the frame. It's a nice size basket. I call it basket, cooler, etc. I think it's really, really nice. I think it's something that my brother will really appreciate. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a requested video, and I appreciate all of your support. Have a great holiday season, everybody. Thank you.